everybody. My name is Ashrita. Welcome to Milton's Point in Sydney, Australia. And this is 6 reasons why I chose IELTS as my English proficiency exam. Number 1. IELTS hardly felt like a test for me. It was just checking if I can live in an English-speaking environment. It did not check how many long words or fancy idioms I knew, but it did check my basic language skills. Number 2. The listening part had many real-life conversations and people talking in different accents. The accent part helped me a lot because if not, I would have struggled to understand Australian English and Australian accent. Therefore, IELTS helped me understand Australian accent better, thereby making my life here much easier. Number 3. The speaking test felt so real and so chill because the test taker was listening to me and was involved in what I was saying just like a friend would. I was asked to speak about Indian-made goods and I spoke about it, and it did not feel like a one-sided conversation because the test taker was very involved and listened to me like she was my friend. Number 4. I took my IELTS exam in Bangalore and I saw so many different types of people from different states, different cities, different backgrounds, different experiences. But the best part was that everybody had the same rules, equal opportunity, and they had the same help and same guidance that I received. Number 5. Taking the IELTS and being able to speak so openly in the speaking test helped me gain a lot of confidence. Because I had already spoken to an English professional, it became very easy in real life to answer questions that an interviewer put across during an internship interview. IELTS not only helped me speak professionally, but it also taught me how to listen to people, how to understand people, and how to react to what they say. Number 6. The best part of the exam is that it showed me how much I scored in each part of the IELTS individually. This helped me understand where I was weak and what parts of English I was strong in. This is a good starting point to understand what I'm supposed to improve in and by how much. So guys, if you are planning to come to Sydney, Australia, I would recommend taking the IELTS exam as your English proficiency exam. I came here with a 7.5 band and a lot of confidence, and I'm sure you can too.